I feel like in the aftermath of Jane's death, I was very vulnerable because I just had this gaping hole in me, and I think everybody could see that. But I don't think they see that anymore. And so every time I go out the door, I know that something can happen, but also something magical can happen. And inevitably something magical happens when you go out and you open yourself up enough to receive that.